Don't have to play against any facts. If I had to guess. Completely in the dark without your phone. Assuming you're not putting energy.
I would be very effective if I could. Believe me.
Yeah.
Standard wise.
So I got a heavy one with an extra energy. Yeah. I mean, it's a
money. Well, yeah, true.
Very true.
Unfortunately, there's no Grissom Brand deck in this instance.
Thank goodness, that would be terrifying.
Thanks for my software. Yeah.
That'd be an interesting standard, though. I mean, combo something.
Yep.
All right,
that's a figure
out
there, Matt.
Combo stand-up. That might be kind of fun.
Combo decks are great.
Yes.
Did you cut my deck, sir?
No, you're fine.
Did you give me an energy? That'd be great. Here, you're right back. You cut me right?
Okay. I like these mats. They're really cool. Good shades of blue.
Thank you.
And it's so simple and great.
Yeah. The one for the champion, it just says.
It's just like black.
Yeah. I mean, the writing could be in gold too.
Two lands
is
no.
Because
every other land
was
can't
put out
one.
Do you have dice?
I do.
2 sixes?
That's fine. But then my play, oh, wait.
That's a 6, so 9.
Seven.
I'll take the play.
That's good. Good luck.
Thanks, you too. 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. I'll keep this.
Yep.
You playing any other classics or? Just the one.
I mean, I played in like the first half of the season.
Okay.
Didn't really do anything in the second half.
What?
The second season, just because
your GPs or other things to go to.
True.
I'll keep this.
Two?
Yeah.
Let's search for a mountain. Might be done after that.
Put your game for my investor.
Okay.
Oh shit, that's
the one I used for pre release.
I like that one.
Yeah. And then getting back.
The rest of Fortress Pass. Oh, results.
Let's draw a card, get 2 energy. Up to 4. Go.
End of turn, I'll cycle in mid faith.
Yep.
So 22.
And draw.
Good hands, let's say go.
Take it.
Text it. Yep. Take
3. 19.
I do.
Sensor.
Yep.
Wait, a hydro?
Sure.
Go. More energy? Yes. Swing with. You got eight. Yeah. Simple.
Yeah. I think it is.
Two? Six.
11. And, six energy.
You're playing on standard, dude.
Mountain. Oh, sure does.
I feel like I've only ever seen
three. I do play sometimes, but not much. Play Legacy.
Okay.
Mountain. Text up?
Yeah.
Text 3.
16. It's pretty little counter unless you pull 3.
You got it.
Right.
Your turn.
Counter 2 and you turn 4. Yeah, it's from it was
a
I guess
I'll yes. Left.
Judge Nance?
4.
Text it?
Yep.
3.
Yep.
6.
13.
Oh, jeez. All the Cubs. All the Cubs.
Where?
This one.
Yep. Doesn't exile it, really. It's a counter. Let's do Servant.
Sure.
8. Go.
Is there many pieces covering Hydra? That will be there. Go from 9 energies.
Mm-hmm.
Pastor.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
That's in my hand. So
oh, you're right. You're
right. Yeah, that's in my hand. Thank you.
Text
him.
Yep.
Text.
Robots.
Take 5. 3 cards. I'm gonna pass.
Right, in your end step, I'll cast Ritual Rejuvenation.
Yep.
So I'll go to 12. Draw a card.
Okay.
And then I will go to my turn, draw a card.
Right. block right there. Blocks like that.
Yes, sir.
Effects. Well, you have priority for pumping, right?
My pass turn.
Okay. So, you currently have priority.
Next up.
Sure.
Okay.
5.
Yeah, no box.
Just 5.
No 7.
Yeah. Pass.
Okay. And then step Supremo.
Yep.
I'm looking at top 4.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. So it's 7 now. 7? Okay. So I'm at 6.
Yeah.
Alright, now let's do it again.
Right there.
Alright, sure. Sure. Yeah.
And it's something
we start on the stack at this point.
Right.
Okay.
So I'll tell you where my
days. Yep.
A break.
Get up.
Alright, drop it. Okay, yeah, that's gonna happen because I can't pump that.
Yeah.
So that's blocked.
Yep.
That's blocked. Okay. Now.
What's your seven turn?
Seven. I have two. Four,
14.
Alright, so I can't pump that pump.
Six.
Okay. All your cups. That's crazy. At this point.
Wait, Shama?
Sure. How much again? 10.
Go up to. Five to add to world. Four. Right there?
Sure.
Seven?
Seven.
Pass.
End of turn, I will cycle a sensor.
Yep.
I will block here and
on the way.
Cast out.
Yep.
Chopper.
Yep.
Cast out.
Yep.
The other player.
Yep.
But before that, sorry, I didn't have to figure it out. So you're pumping one?
Yeah.
In response, I'll harness lightning it. Oh, sure. Okay.
So, hey, you want to move that?
Yep. Four.
Okay.
I didn't block.
I said block.
No, I said I was only blocking here and letting those two through.
Oh, okay.
So I'm going down to five. Yeah, you do.
Right.
Can I go down five?
Yeah.
Eight. Five?
I'll go two.
Okay.
So three, three.
One card. Seven?
Sure.
Nine? Pass.
Pay two energy.
I'll cycle a sensor.
Chandra?
Yeah.
We'll blow that one up.
Go ahead.
Okay. And we'll go to one counter and pass the turn.
One card in hand?
Yep.
Move two?
Correct.
Text up?
Yep.
These two?
Yeah.
There you go. Oh, yeah. I'm trying to be official, but yes.
Sure.
You don't mind.
Yep.
I have flashbacks of my life.
Are you telling me you want to search blue screen something at the top of your library and then
shuffle
your mouse?
Yeah.
It's a beautiful spell.
Use all your.
How the card's written. Two shuffles.
Okay, thank you.
Yep.
Good.
Okay, search your library for a creature for it to talk about, you know.
Nice, right? Let's see what
we can do. It's easy to copy it. That way, you know,
Gummer standard?
Yeah.
It's just been, like, I haven't really wanted to play the energy deck, and my feels like that's like...
You read my mana pool?
Pretty much all of them,
So, I haven't played as much recently. More modern.
Waiting for rotation, or I guess energy doesn't make any doubt.
It's okay. For a little bit. I don't know, I'm just not playing as much as I did last year.
Okay.
I was like, oh, I'm going to try really hard to qualify for this tournament this year, and then I did in January.
Easily
did.
It's
like,
all
right, just haven't really been motivated to play as much as I did in 2016. For a while, 2016. An unreasonable amount of 2016.
Jeez.
Yeah, oh, I didn't have to
do
that.
Yeah.
You don't
want
to make it too Actually, yeah, I already did. Yeah, you're right. Yeah, I think that's a little better. Go ahead with them.
Exile. Actually, $10 You get your money back.
I really enjoyed the Frontier event that we did.
How'd you do in that one?
I top 8 of the Lost in the Bay.
Where'd you play?
Mono Red Goblins with, like, Goblins. Just, like, Goblin Swarms.
Pretty much the one that was in Standard, but with a couple of other decks.
Goblin Podge.
Good deck. Really good deck.
Yeah, it was great because the deck cost, like, $20 to build from scratch.
No.
I feel like that format didn't really catch on for a while. But
flash in the pan, just like tiny leaders.
Your modern's been pretty decent.
Yeah, I really like modern.
Won at the Columbus Open?
January, I want to say. I definitely registered for that.
Did you Cincinnati one?
I didn't. I don't remember why. I think I had like family in town or something.
Makes sense.
As much as I would like to tell them to hang out at home so I can go play Magic. We're not.
You had exactly what you were. This is my country. I played land.
Oh, they can come with you.
Yeah.
They can play Magic too.
Nice.
No problem.
They don't get it.
No.
They don't understand how it's the greatest game that's ever been made.
So far.
Yeah.
Well,
me?
Yeah.
3,
I'm at 5?
Yeah. Alright, I'll be on the play.
Sounds good.
Good luck.
Nice.
2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yep. I'll keep.
Me too.
Go ahead.
Rover Finder.
Yep.
Go. Yeah. 3 energy.
Go.
Go. That's why I made that bet. Disguise was like.
You're at what?
Rover Finder.
Check
the mic.
Yeah, man.
Draw.
Insert
that. Spend a blue.
Censor that.
We'll make a mess.
Yeah.
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 Yeah. 5.
There
you go.
Yep.
And then you have 6 energy, and I'm at 4.
Sure.
Sure.
2 energy. Your turn.
I'll cycle every new phase.
Oh. 22.
Do what? I'm like, it's good.
Hello, Rip.
Desert's can attack block, activated abilities, okay.
Yeah,
I need to do it. Yep. Let's hear
what it does. You're 25. Okay. No, I have to say, wait, how many percentages does that have? I have one. I have to say, yeah, I have the other one. My problem is turn was bringing something out.
Yeah, I'm not one.
Okay. Three.
I'm going to do something simple about here.
Actually,
that does kind of
help.
Make a cub.
Sure. Okay.
Let's make a servant.
Okay.
We'll get 5. You sure?
We'll cycle a cast out.
Yep.
Blow up one of your copters.
Yeah.
And,
Text it?
Yeah.
No
box.
Let's put a counter.
Okay.
Two. Block. You also. Ah, good game. Okay, I got it. Was that a magma spray?
That was a.
Let's put a second counter.
So
okay.
Yeah.
Go damage.
Yeah.
6.
Oh, 19.
You have 19, I'll get 2 energy.
Oh, yeah.
For sure.
I'm on the player.
Yes, you are.
Also pretty low. Yep.
Pulse.
I really want that card to cost 2.
Yeah, it'd be so good.
So good. Amazing and modern. Go ahead. Tap. Drop. Text him.
Bring it on.
Bring it on.
Two. Box. Make him a little bigger.
Right.
7.
Yep.
Yep. 12.
Yep. 2. Pass.
Scrub.
Yep. I feel like you should be playing Drakehaven with how cycle as you have.
Holy shit. Oh, I took a damage off of this.
Oh.
I got 11.
Did you?
Yeah, I do. I tapped my mana. Oh, no, I didn't.
No, yeah, you summoned that 12.
I would have thought this was a plains, but I don't know. Alright, 12. Alright, drop the 10.
I get a light check.
12 to 20.
I was like,
almost
I mean,
stabilized.
Like, almost stabilized, right? Not coming back, right? Almost stabilized, right?
Let's go from the gate.
I just was running. Yeah, my energy was just messed up. I didn't have much energy.
That's a lot.
Yeah.
From the gate.
Yeah, I wish I had a red mana sword.
I saw that, yeah, you would have stuck on that.
Yeah, I would as well for a long time. So like I think the only red mana I had was Firebolt now, that was like way at the end.
You want Fumigates?
Yeah, I have it in my hand. Just like not wanting to cast it because then I would have been tapped out.
True. I figure you played the Desert's Hold, so you probably didn't have any, but.
We're back and playing.